Four masked gunmen storm a hospital in Bogota, shooting inside its foyer area as patients and visitors cower for cover. It was part of a daring escape by a prisoner from his hospital bed. The assailants escaped with Alexander Urrego, who was convicted 2 years ago for his part in a gang killing. Colombian media has reported four men have been arrested.